Hello, hello everybody, and welcome back to my Let's Play videos. My name is SK, and hope you have a great day. So what are we gonna do today? Today we're gonna play another game on Dragon Ball Battle, 龙珠激斗, which is the Chinese version of Dokkan Battle. If you like today's video, do remember to give it a thumbs up, and if you like to see other videos, do remember to subscribe. So right now we're gonna go to continue on the story where we left off. We are at the third Tenkaichi battle. So yeah. So right now we're gonna go fight Tao Bai Bai again. So I'm actually too high a level for all these guys. I should be able to kill these guys off quick. Yep, this is gonna be a fast match. We're gonna fight Chi. We're gonna fight Krillin. I don't know. In this game, it seems like Yamcha is really really strong. But since I tricked it a lot of leveling up, the story mode is not that difficult. So I'm going to just go through the story mode with you guys, and this is how the story goes. Yamcha is supposed to lose. Yep, and Tien is supposed to fight Goku. But since we are too overpowered, we are supposed to breeze through this game. Okay. Only one guy. Whoa, all the fighters are here. Whoa. Ooh. We have finally entered Dragon Ball Z. Let's see if these people give us a better battle. Apparently not. Okay. Thank you. KVI, the last match. Versus Piccolo. Chao Su is the boss. Okay. Okay, Chao Su is dead. Okay, I think that'll be it for today. Yes, we finally go into the next part of the story, which is Dragon Ball Z. We're going to fight the Saiyans on the next chapter, but that'll be another video for another day. So if you like today's video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, and if you like to see further videos, don't subscribe. I do Dragon Ball videos every Wednesday, and on Thursdays I do Dynasty Warriors, and on Saturdays and Sundays it's Final Fantasy. So until next time guys, keep cool and stay frosty guys, bye guys, bye.